I got through the rest of the day. And then when Aaron showed up, then I was just, that was it for me. I was just, that just killed me. It was, I think then the realization was hitting me that in a matter of minutes, it was really going to be over.
Testings. Check the gate.
We got the scene, and it was Anna's last shot on Breaking Bad. And it became a very emotional room very quickly.
When we finished shooting that final scene with Anna, our AD moved us over to a different part of the stage so that we could all gather together and enjoy that last moment. And Anna gave an incredibly heartfelt, touching goodbye and thank you.
It's felt like I said, it's felt like making art with artists, with friends. And I am forever grateful. And I thank you all so much. I love you, and I'll miss you.
I love you too.
Anna, playing that character, had a tough row to hoe, as they say, and she acquitted herself beautifully. She's a marvelous actor, playing a very hard and at times somewhat thankless part, and I can't picture anybody doing it better.
Okay.